Hey everyone, it's Tom Krause with another Rockstar Minute. In absolutely stunning news, Warren Buffett decides it's a good investment to throw a couple hundred or a few hundred million dollars into home capital here in Canada. So this is really interesting for us on a couple fronts, and I want to share a story to give some kind of context. In here, we always have this joke that Nick and I bought this student rental property back in around the year 2000 from a guy who was in his 70s at the time, and he bought that property in the 1970s for $21,000 or $25,000, something like that. We bought it from him 25 years later for $250,000. That is a tenfold increase. So we have this running joke here that that student rental property that we bought 15 years ago has not gone from $250,000 to $2.5 million. It has not made the same tenfold increase yet. It's about $500,000 or so, something like that. So we have this joke that every time there's something discussed with the Canadian real estate market, are we closer to that student rental property getting cut in half in value, like there's some kind of housing crisis and the value goes in half, or are we closer to hitting the $2.5 million mark on that one student rental property, that prices are going to get so ridiculous that we're getting closer to that price, which we are kind of half joking about it going to $2.5 million, but that's the framework and how we kind of laugh about the real estate market in here. Are we closer to getting cut in half, or are we closer to it going to multiples higher than this? And when the 15% tax was introduced for foreign buyers here in the Greater Toronto Area, we thought we were closer to things going down, but the Asian hot money, the Chinese money is still flowing here. We're noticing that over the last few weeks. So now we see news that Warren Buffett has decided that it's a good investment to throw several hundred million dollars in home capital, which is an alternative lender or a B lender here in Canada. So what does this tell us? To us, it tells us a couple things. That he must look in the US, and Berkshire Hathaway must look at investments in the US and think, of everything they see in the US, this alternative lender is a good place to park money. So either that tells us they're really pro-Canada and pro-Canadian mortgages, or what they see in the US they don't like, and we're not sure which it is. The second thing that it tells us is that he's trying to get exposure to some hard assets. Does Warren Buffett believe that the next few years the debt is just gonna pile on more and more and more, and having exposure to hard assets is going to be the place to be? Does he think the world is gonna become the next Japan, that debt ratios as they look today are gonna be a joke because interest rates are gonna continue, even though the Fed is raising rates and Canada's hinting at it, long term they're going to stay low and we're just going to pile on more and more and more debt, and you want to invest in hard assets? So this is kind of interesting from many fronts for us. We think that it's a mix between the two, that there's got to be some kind of financial correction. The world is just too crazy, and that at that time when there is a bit of a crisis, the central banks are just going to double down with super low rates and easy money, and it'll be very interesting to see what happens at hard assets at that time. So it's kind of stunning for us to see Warren Buffett decide to invest a few hundred million dollars when everybody thought home capital and home trust was done, and now we have a main investor throwing money. It's very interesting. It kind of gives us some clues on what he thinks on Canada, on what he might think of the overall US market, and only time will tell if we get hit with a financial crisis and then the Federal Reserve and central banks double down and kind of inflate and increase debt even further. So definitely interesting time. This is stunning news. We are eagerly watching all of this unfold, and we'll share all our thoughts with you. Hopefully that gives you something to think about. Until next time, your life, your terms.
Oh, man. I gotta take a breath.
Oh, okay. I think I just froze.
Is this the first time you've taken video on the iPhone?
No, but I think I.
Look, this mic is really throwing you off. All it is a mic. You still press the red button.
Sorry.
So we didn't record?
No.
Oh, man. Give me a.
It's like me in the dog concert. Are you kidding?
Yeah, you didn't work? Yeah, I'll try and shorten it up. That exhausted me. That was all my energy for the day. Gone.
Do you need something else?
So when we were doing all that thing of like stand here, stand there, you weren't recording?
I thought like I'm recording, but I just noticed the number didn't like change.
Sorry. Oh, no, that's good. Okay.
I would just go and left that.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, now we're recording this time.
Yeah.
We're live.
Yeah.
We are live.
Yeah.
Live to air.
Yeah.
This is us?
Yeah.
I'm good here.
Yeah.
Okay.